Panoply is a powerful software that works on both Mac and Windows and allows for users to plot geo-referenced and other arrayed datasets. This video and our print step-by-step instructions focus on using Panoply with netCDF files of Aquarius data accessed through THREDDS. To download Panoply, go to www.giss.nasa.gov/tools/panoply. Once there, scroll down the page. Click the link to download Panoply and select the download type suitable for your computer. Make sure your computer's Java runtime environment has been updated. Follow the instructions on your computer to download and install. You will find instructions for downloading a netCDF file from THREDDS in an additional video, as well as print step-by-step instructions. Once you have your netCDF file downloaded and saved, launch Panoply. This will launch your File Explorer window on a Windows machine or your Finder window on a Mac machine. Navigate to where your netCDF files are stored. Click to open the netCDF file or files you will be making into a plot. If you want to open additional netCDF files, use Shift plus click to select adjacent files. To select files that are not adjacent, use Control plus click on Windows or Command plus click on Mac computers. This is the Panoply Sources browser. The data elements are listed on the left. The metadata is displayed on the right. Now, let's look at some of the Panoply Sources browser menu options. The File menu. You can export data in three formats. The CDL format is a text file, including metadata and data. This is the only data element that will export the full data set. CSV is a spreadsheet format, and the labeled text option will give you a tab delimited file. To export the data, highlight the data element you wish to export, then click File, Export Data As. You can also right-click on the data element to export the data. The History menu. To access a previous dataset, click History, Reopen Last Dataset. The Window menu. To navigate between the Sources browser and your plot, click Window. To make settings that apply to every plot, go to Window, Preferences, on a Window machine, or Panoply Preferences on a Mac. Many of these settings are also available on each individual plot. We hope you have found this video useful. Print copies of these step-by-step instructions are also available. Thank you.